Alright, I'm gonna go act like I wasn't here. Alright, saw dude. Alright, saw dude.
What the fuck?
Oh, I suck at making intros. Oh god. Alright, what's up? Take two. Alright. So what's up guys? My name is Brian. So this is probably my first or one of my first videos on this channel right here, and I forgot the name of my channel. Fuck. I'm not active on YouTube, but I try to be. So today, this is my introduction to my channel as well. So this is my today I'm gonna show you my room, my setup, like my room tour type of thing. Straight into the room tour. Yeah. I don't know. I'm not doing outros as well. I don't know. Just get on to it. Alright, so I didn't know how to work this up, so I came out of my room and started from outside my room, go in, show around the room, and then my PC, so let's go in. Alright, so you come in here, that's my room, so this is my door, this is my bathroom, my own bathroom, it's just a very simple bathroom, yep, shower, sink, and toilet. This is the place I live in. Alright, this is my room. So I walk in, there's a broken chair because I broke this. So afterwards, that's my bed. It's a couch right now, and then I can like turn into a bed, but I'm too lazy, so I usually just like sleep like this on the couch. I can turn into a couch with a snap of my fingers, but I'm gonna just quickly do my bed and it'll look nice. Alright, moving on. So I made my couch and it's very nice, it's very comfortable. So soft, I love it. So moving on, there's my drawer. And I got these posters I made by myself. So you wanna know how I made this? So I cut off, like, I got a poster, big poster from a computer, and then I printed on A4 paper, like, with pieces, like, this was like a 1A4, 1A4. This is a half A4. I print them out, I cut them out, and I stick them together. That's why it doesn't look nice. There's like tape on there. There's like little space, white stuff you can see. It's not very nice, but it looks nice if you're looking far. There's a Mario, there's Luigi, there's a DJHS, like one of my favorite TV shows. That's where I got the name Brian. Brian's not my real name. But this is actual poster, it's not homemade. And then on this wall we got my pictures. I took four pictures of me. That's my picture. That's my class when I was second grade. That's when I went to Turkey with my friends and my teacher, like school trip, I guess. And that's in Turkey as well. That's me right there with a brown haired babe. So that's me. I used to do karate for 7 years. I stopped now, and then I'm a red belt actually, red belt karate. That's me and my dad in Korea, and I just have this thing because, you know, like Jake Paul was the shit, and then, you know, like England's my city. I just bought that because it was a trend that time, and now it's just there. And then right there, I took that picture, so I just print them out and it looks nice there, so. And then moving on, it's my window. You can have a nice view out there of houses, apartments, and construction. They don't let me sleep because like big ass cars moving in the morning, they're working and they just can't sleep. So, and then we got here my medals actually. It's behind this whiteboard, and I put my like write stuff, like what I want to buy, my goals, and everything else. How I like this is my medals, my badges, like I'm a scout sometimes. I got these badges, scholar scrub, and football, like mostly soccer, basketball, and like karate stuff. Let's first talk about my mouse. This is the what mouse I use is the Zowie EC2A. I use it on 400 DPI, as you can see, red. So it's a plug and play, so it's, you don't need engines to set up your DPI. Just press this tier button here. It's purple, it's 800, and then blue, green, and I forgot. I just used 400 DPI, it's red. So you can't change the colors on this. So I got this SteelSeries, what was that? M750 TKL. The TKL stands for like 10 keyless, so there's no numpad here. I like it without numpad because I like kind of twist it here and then I sit close to my table, and whenever there's a numpad, like touches my chest and like pokes it, and I don't really like it. So I don't use the numpad off much. So it's got this very tiny, nice and SteelSeries keyboard, and it's mechanical, so it's very nice. And it's RGB, it's a couple million whatever RGB colors. Cool. So this is the G933 wireless. The difference between G933 and G633, they all look alike, 7.3. G933 has a wireless, so you can just plug the USB into your computer and it's connected. Or you can make a wire with a 3.5 millimeter. And the microphone comes out here, it can stretch. This one's flexible. And when you just pull it up here, and then it's muted. You pull it down, it's unmute. So, and here's the battery of this thing. You can change it if you buy another one, and then you can just get another battery. Moving on to my main monitor, 144 hertz monitor. I love this shit. This is the BenQ XL2411, 144 hertz, 1 millisecond response time, 1080p, I think. I'm not sure. So yeah, this is not mine, by the way. This monitor is not mine. It's my friend's. So I let him. He let me borrow. It's from LG. It's 60 hertz, 22E. Hold on. 22EA63 LED, 24 inch. Monitor. Oh, by the way, this is 24 inch as well. So I use this as a dual monitor when I stream. So I play my games on this 144 hertz, and I put the like chat and all those stuff, OBS, on here so I can look. I don't have to alt tab every time. And that's basically my setup. That's it.